comment sa aking performance. So please, galingan yung lahat. Ayan. Si Sir Dean, may hirap mo ko naman, sir? He's only 16 years old and he's living from Manuela Pamplona ba to? Ayan, taga Manuela Pamplona. At ang kakantay mo ay?
This one.
Just one! Gusto niyo naman marinig? Okay, let's go! Welcome, Mr. Dean Anderson P. April!
I do my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. I see me right where we were before. There's nothing in what changes. We're back to pieces. Won't you hear me all say? We're heading out the door.
Ready na. query from our judge number one. Sir, ano ba masasabi mo kay Sir Dean? Okay, thank you, Sir Anis. Ma'am Nancy, ano mo sabi sa performance ko ni Sir Dean?
Gusto ko yung hair.
Thank you, hair.
I like your your comfortable and smooth performance. Keep it up. Yun nga lang na namin, medyo inagat sa pagkakas o sa
pagkakas.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. How about Sir Mars? Bakit may kumitingi? Ano ba? Pakinggan niyo si Sir Mark muna. Sir, may fans ka na.
Pareho lang yung comment nila kasi yung mga high notes hindi niya masyado kasi yung marinig. So, next time, yung kung ano nila yung capability.
Ayun. So, thank you, Sir Dean. And thank you, judges. Let's now call in our contestant number two, Miss Janine.